Don't worry about getting old. You're still gonna do stupid stuff, only slower. One of the oldest ways of preserving food is to dry it, and Norwegians have been drying fish since the dawn of time. It's been the biggest export since the Vikings. And how you eat it is either by hammering it or simply put it in water. I love the fishy is my friend. A slappy, 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 toe, toe, toe. Oh, it shrunk. Must be really cold. Be careful where you dip your fish. Fish is fish, meat is food.